videotape, Jim Jackson, able to unpack this now. So LeBron is fouled by Ayton. That's called by Tyler Ford. He immediately tees up Booker. Booker throws the ball to Mark Davis. Then he gets a quick tee by Justin Van Dyne, who throws him out.